Hello everybody, I'm going to take you on a tour of the Great Valley Serpentarium, a shop here in Lodi, California. The owner is Bill Gillingham. He's on reptilegeeks.com with a member name Great Valley Serpentarium. This guy has one of the best shops in California. Let's check it out.
My high pred deserts. Nice. Hatch out. Nice.
Those are awesome. Yeah, if you're ever in the area, you gotta stop by Bill's shop. It's in Lodi, California. Oh, there it is. That's where he stores all his tanks and his office back here. Female.
It's a male. So I thought keep him for breeder and breed bat to stuff.
Showing that hot
spiders.
Mm-hmm. Nice spider. It's high white. Nothing locking up yet.
A hog island.
Mm-hmm. Gravid hog
guy
island.
Guy from Sacramento's moving, showing everything.
Beautiful.
Big old girl. Good breeder.
Beautiful.
But look at...
Well, what's that?
It's a Senecal cross with a spotted albino king. Male and female.
Oh, nice.
I got some really pretty ones right there. Look at that one.
Oh, wow. Wow. That's probably one of the best I've seen. Jeez. You have any offspring of these?
No, they sold out. There's several in there.
These guys pretty tame or wild caught?
Oh, they're all wild caught. But they're more like made it now.
No, it's the active one. Is that pretty tame?
Yeah, it's very tame. Yes.